I'll ask a tech person if he knows why, but.
This screen showed up. Do you think I should restart it? I'll try again.
Okay.